to say, but she's got something she wants to say to her mom because her mom didn't know that she was coming.
So good evening, everybody. I traveled 1,700 miles from Colorado because I believe there's somebody that you need in your life. She's strong, she's brave, she's generous. And that's that lady right there, Jennifer Barnes. Will you stand up for me real quick? Everybody give it up for Jennifer. All right. So Jennifer is generous. She constantly sacrifices to make sure others are taken care of. So my mother is strong. She was born October 20th, 1977, premature and unexpected at home. So she really had no choice but to be a fighter. She had the courage to take on the responsibility of being a stepmother to four children at the age of 17. She was in a small town, a high school, when she was pregnant with me. Looks and whispers surrounded her, but still she finished, she persevered, and I actually got to watch my mother graduate. 21 years later, and a divorce had passed, she's now married to a gentleman and has more stepchildren and is there for all of them. She can teach anyone to persevere and to do it with an open heart. Jennifer has had every reason to let the world harden her, but has chosen love. Jennifer is loving, and as her child, I can say this in a more intimate way. I see other people make remarks like, "Mom, why aren't you answering your phone? This could be a serious emergency." I don't have that problem. When I call, my mom answers no matter what. And she does this for anybody. If you ever need somebody, that lady right there will be there for you. My mom has been seriously wronged in life and forgives. Everyone gets their chance to make things right. Jennifer would even go as far as to help those who have wronged her. Jennifer is generous and she's constantly sacrificing to make sure others are taken care of. I've seen my mom not eat to make sure others are full. I've seen Jennifer take people with nothing to offer her into her home to make sure they're warm. She'll always help when able, and everyone around her inevitably ends up feeling like family. Jennifer's warm heart makes her unique in this cold world. So in closing, I want to remind you to cherish every second you get to spend with this magnificent woman, even if it's only a short conversation. As I mentioned, I live in Colorado. I no longer get to see my mother on a daily or even a monthly basis. I regret that. Cash in on your love, because you guys are lucky. You get to see this woman anytime you want to. So get to know Jennifer. She's unique, she's strong, and she's loving. And she's gorgeous. I hope you enjoyed getting to know my mama bear as much as I've enjoyed getting to tell you guys about her. And thank you so much for listening to me. Are you proud of her, Jennifer?